Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Fakun2002 here, and in this video, I'm showing you guys a glitch that still works after the latest patch 1.09. And I honestly cannot believe this actually still works right now after the latest patch. I mean, I thought this was going to be patched months ago, but it still is working, and I recommend you guys do this glitch right now as fast as you can. As if you guys didn't know that they actually increased the key rate you do get now, I believe you do get the amount of keys for how many scenes you go up to. So I went up to round or scene 30 and I got 30 keys. And keep in mind, you do also get XP for this. So as you see here, I'm getting a load of keys and it's just insane. You all need to do it. Also, keep in mind that you can go AFK and get into the high rounds very, very easily. This is actually an AFK solo, unlimited XP and keys glitch. So let me show you guys how to do this glitch in your own game. So you're going to need to get something called the rewind grenade, which can be found at any kind of ticket booth standbys. And it only costs 25 tickets, not that much, but you'll be getting that rewind grenade. And then you're going to need to get any kind of trap besides the laser window trap, as I got the electric trap. Now, once you got any kind of trap besides the laser window trap, you're going to need to go into the Astrocade in order to actually perform this glitch. So you're going to be going into the Astrocade. Make sure you do have a rewind and any kind of trap besides the laser window trap. Now, once you are in the Astrocade, you are going to be going up to either one of these basketball games. And once you are up to the basketball game, you're going to be holding X or square and left on the D-pad, and you guys should hear the game startup and the trap right in front of you. But in this case, I did do it wrong. As you see here, you're not supposed to see this little Rings of Saturn pop up right in the bottom right. You're not supposed to see that. Once you do see that, you have to retry, and you're going to try and get it to where you do hear the basketball game and the trap right in front of you with nothing on your screen. But once you do hear that, you're going to be going over to the fountain area in the Kepler system, as that is where you're going to be doing your high round glitch and getting your keys and whatnot. But once you are in the fountain area, you're going to be picking a water spout you actually want to go into the high rounds for. So I picked this purple one right here, and you're going to be waiting until it does shoot you up in the sky. Now, once it does shoot you up, you're going to be going over it about 3 times. And once you have done it for the 3rd time, you're going to be waiting until it does shoot up again. Now, once it does shoot up again, you'll be pushing left on the D-pad and then using that rewind grenade. Now, if you got the glitch right, you guys should be like down to the water spout and you guys should kind of be moving like this. And at the same time, you cannot move at all with your controller. I mean, you are stuck at this point, but at the same time, all the zombies are going to be going towards you and you are in full god mode and they will actually instantly die. Now at that point, you can just sit and relax as you do not have to do anything. You'll be going into the rounds very, very easily and ending the game and get all your keys. Now you guys may ask, well, how many keys will I get for like this specific round? Let me actually show you guys a chart showing you guys how many keys you can get for these rounds you're going to be going up to. So if you guys ever wanted to know how many keys I'm going to get for this specific round I want to go up to and end the game and do this over again, well, here you guys go, and you guys can see how many keys I will get for this specific round I want to go up to. But anyway, guys, I just want to shout out SlickKilla for actually providing me that image or chart. A big shout out goes to him. He's a really cool guy. You guys should go check out his channel. He posts some amazing glitches. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And before I end this off, I just want to thank you all so much for helping me hit over 3,000 subscribers. That is honestly amazing. I couldn't have done it without you guys. I mean, I honestly do not know what to do. I think I might do a giveaway. I honestly do not know what to do. So if any of you guys would want to see me do like a challenge, an open lobby, a giveaway, I mean, I'm open to ideas at this point. I honestly do not know how to repay you guys back for helping me hit over 3,000 subscribers. I love you all so much. But anyway, thank you guys so much for helping me hit over 3,000 subscribers. I hope you guys are going to be getting a load of keys with this glitch. But other than that, guys, if you have any questions about this glitch or any of my glitches I do post, feel free to comment in the comment section below, as I always try to respond to everyone's comment about my glitches. Other than that, guys, Fakun2002, signing out.